the gift that I offer. Look what we have here. An intruder. I bid you welcome. Care to join in our revels? Oh, very observant.
I'm quite impressed you're still alive. Unfortunately, that must mean you killed my servants.
Ah, well, they are probably better off dying in the service of their betters than living with the terrible responsibility of independence.
And freeing them in the process. A mage is but the larval form of something greater. Your chantry vilifies us, calls us abominations, when we have truly reached our full potential. Look at them. The chantry has them convinced. They deny themselves the pleasure of becoming something glorious.
You're mad. There's nothing glorious about what you've become, Aldred.
Aldred? He is gone. I am Aldred. And yet not, Aldred. I am more than he was.
I could give you this gift, Wynne. You and all the mages. It would be so much easier if you just accepted it.
But some people can be so stubborn. And what good did that do? I still won. I even have the first enchanter on my side, don't I, Irving?
What have you done to him?
Stop him. He is building an army. He will destroy the Templars, and...
You're a sly little fox, Irving, telling on me like that. And here I thought he was starting to turn.
Never!
That's enough out of you, Irving. He'll serve me eventually. As will you. I serve no one! No, I have plans for you. Great plans. Your raw potential, with the strength of a demon behind it, would be unstoppable. I can do that. I can give you power and a new life. I don't think your opinion matters. That is what I've decided, and that is what will be done. Fight, if you must. It will just make my victory all the sweeter.
Don't forget the litany. It will thwart Aldred's attempts to control the mages and win this fight for us.
Use it now!
Save
You force our hand! Enough! I tried to be merciful!
Where do I go?
I shall do so.
Okay, done with you now.
I tried to be merciful. Make a preserve of your glory.
I'm too old for this.
Irving, are you all right?
I've been better. But I am thankful to be alive. I suppose that is your doing, isn't it, Wynne?
I wasn't alone. I had help.
The Circle owes both of you a debt we will never be able to repay. Come. The Templars await. We shall let them know that the tower is once again ours. All right, but please hurry. Gregor should be informed of what happened here as soon as possible.
Yes.
Are you ready to leave yet? We should tell the Templars about what went on here. I'll need you to guide me down the stairs. Ugh, curse whoever insisted the Circle be housed in a tower.
Irving? Maker's breath. I did not expect to see you alive.
It is over, Gregor. Aldred is dead.
Aldred tortured these mages, hoping to break their wills and turn them into abominations. We don't know how many of them have turned.
What? Don't be ridiculous.
Of course he'll say that. He might be a blood mage. Don't you know what they did? I won't let this happen again.
I am the Knight Commander here, not you. We have won back the tower. I will accept Irving's assurance that all is well.
But they may have demons within them, lying dormant, lying in wait.
Enough. I have already made my decision. Thank you. You have proven yourself a friend of both the Circle and the Templars. I promised you aid, but with the Circle restored, my duty is to watch the mages. They are free to help you, however. Speak to them. For now, I will have to oversee a sweep of the tower. There may be some survivors, and we should do our best to tend to them. Please excuse me. And Irving, it is good to have you back.
Ah, I'm sure we'll be at each other's throats again in no time. Here we are, the tower in disarray. The Circle nearly annihilated. Oh, it could have been much, much worse. I am glad you arrived when you did. It's almost as though the Maker himself sent you. The least we can do is help you against the Darkspawn. I would hate to survive this, only to be overcome by the Blight. We will do what we can for now, but if the Blight spreads, the tower itself will be lost. Stopping the Blight is more important. You have my word, as First Enchanter. The Circle will join the Grey Wardens in the fight.
Irving, I have a request. I seek leave to follow the Grey Warden.
Wynn, we need you here. The Circle needs you.
I appreciate the sentiment, Irving. But the Circle will do fine without me. The Circle has you. This man is brave and good, and capable of great things. If he will accept my help, I will help him accomplish his goals.
You were never one to stay in the tower when there was adventure to be had elsewhere.
Why stay when I can be of service elsewhere?
Then, I give you leave to follow the Grey Warden, but know that you always have a place here. There is much to be done here, and I must go. You must forgive me for not being a proper host. The child is possessed, but killing the demon would mean killing the... Unless you intend to enter the Fade. Yes. Yes, it can be done with a group of mages. I shall gather what mages I can, and we shall leave promptly. A life is at stake.
You really killed all those abominations? I didn't think it was possible. I thought we'd all die here. I'm sure you need supplies after that, don't you?
Off I go.
I don't know if I have the strength for another big battle.
The Grey Warden saved us. Fighting the Blight is the least we can do.
True.
The Circle has always played a part in defeating the Blights. This is our chance to show that we will fight and die for our home. Just like any other Drow would.
Huh.
I heard the Templars talking about chasing down a Malefica yesterday.
Oh, come, Swift Sword, and deliver me that I might find the Maker again.
I dread to think of what might have become of us if you hadn't come along.
I think we will be all right now, thanks to you. The children are already a lot calmer.
Come on, you've rested enough. We need to get these out of the tower before they get fragrant.
Touching those abominations. It's wrong.
Someone has to do it.
Why do we have to take us across the lake to burn? The lake's right there.
All right. Going.
And I'm off. Yes.
And I'm off. Going. Going. All right. Yes.
More knowledge has fallen into cracks here than some have. Ever known. That's sad.
Oh, it's you! You saved the Circle. I'd kiss your feet if you didn't look as though you'd kill me if I did that. You'll settle for a handshake, won't you? Maybe a kiss on the forehead, eh? I suppose we feel the same way, then. Might not seem like much coming from me, but I appreciate what you've done for us.
Yes. All right. Going.